In 1420, Brunelleschi, Renaissance architect and master builder, he invented a new way of seeing reality, and that's the illusion of perspective. That perspective representation is now able to be part of our physical reality.
We are out here today at a construction site, which is probably one of the most iconic buildings that's being built in the Netherlands. It's a depot for a museum here in the city of Rotterdam. The real need for the digital transformation in our industry is really about avoiding rework at our construction site.
Bentley's working with the HoloLens to bring digital models and merge those with physical reality. The digital model is now becoming part of our physical reality. That's the real innovation.
The 2D screen can't convey a problem that's so complicated. You add augmented reality to that, and you can understand what's really happening.
We can see, hey, we're behind, so we can flag the issue and look into the problem and adapt the schedule to get back on track.
So that's where the efficiency comes in. We've compressed the time of understanding of a drawing or a Gantt chart to basically instantaneous understanding. The models that our customers produce are of massive scale and complexity. The only way we can really effectively get that kind of complexity into an experience on the HoloLens is to leverage the cloud. This is where Azure GPU really comes into play. That is what enables us to finally deliver an experience in the field.
Having a schedule and a model integrated together, and then being able to look at it with what's going on a construction site, is a huge opportunity. Understanding how things are going to happen, HoloLens is definitely taking us into the future. It is visionary.